Washington's snow-covered Cascade Mountains, the Army's 4th Regimental Combat Team goes on bivouac under Arctic conditions. There's a twin reward for the tough uphill grind. First, snowscapes of breathtaking beauty. It's the climax of a 28-day training cycle during which the soldiers learn to take winter at its worst. Yes, it's fun, but with a serious purpose. Preparation for peacetime blizzard rescues or wartime Arctic frontiers.